Fenway Park in Boston as we settle in for another evening of Major League Baseball. Tonight it's baseball on a Saturday night. Game two of this three-game weekend series as it'll be the Baltimore Orioles taking on the Boston Red Sox. And hello once again, everybody. Alongside Dave Campbell, Matt Vaskirjian, we get set to bring you what should be an entertaining ballgame. Also with us, 10-year Major League vet Rex Hudler. And Hudley, turn to you first. What catches your eye in this one?
Well, one guy that's become a real important part of this ball club is Kevin Youkilis. First, he was known for having a great eye at the plate. Then he was known for not making an error at first base all year. Now he's known for being one of the best overall hitters in the league. This guy seems to reinvent himself every year.
All right, Hud, and we'll get to Dave in a minute, but first let's check out the starting lineup for the visiting Baltimore Orioles. It's brought to us by State Farm. At home or away, State Farm is there. Brian Roberts leads things off and plays second base. Miguel Tejada, who bats second, he's at third. Matt Wieters will bat third and do the catching. Luke Scott will be the designated hitter tonight and bat fourth. Garrett Atkins is the number five hitter. He's at first base. Nolan Reimold will hit sixth and play left field. Adam Jones, the center fielder, will hit in the number seven spot. Nick Markakis hits eighth. He'll be in right field. Cesar Turris will hit number nine. He is at shortstop. They'll face off against a guy who finished fifth in the American League's ERA race a season ago, the inspiring young left-hander John Lester. A look here at the Red Sox defensively as they'll feature not only an MVP at second, but a Gold Glover as well, Dustin Pedroia. Into the box now is leadoff hitter Brian Roberts, and we are just about set for baseball from Boston. Recovery as he throws his hand out. Sox will get their shot, no score. And the starting lineup for those Red Sox, as presented by State Farm, looks like this. Jacoby Ellsbury leads things off in left field. Victor Martinez bats second behind the plate. After that is the first baseman, Kevin Youkilis. In the familiar number four spot is David Ortiz. He's the designated hitter. Jeremy Hermida follows him out in right. Dustin Pedroia will bat sixth and play second. Mike Cameron, the center fielder, will hit in the number seven spot. Next, Adrian Beltre. He had the 48 home runs in 2004. He plays third. Bill Hall will round out the lineup, really struggling against righties. He bats number nine. They'll match up against one of the better young arms in the system, the 6'5" right-hander, Chris Tillman. The look there at the Orioles defensively, led in center field by a deserving first-time Gold Glove Award winner, Adam Jones. Jacoby Ellsbury will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first. And this one's hit on the ground, but
base hit, and that'll get a run in.
Ortiz, the runner at first. Here's the pitch. There's a strike at the knees, 0-1. Runner on first with two away.
An indication of why he's been struggling on the mound this half inning. That pitch is right down Broadway.